enjoying her. Come on, Lola, come on, put your hands again into the ministry. Finally, amen. We thank your students. We thank your daughter. Thank myself. Amen. Did y'all have a good time? Come on, go live with them. If you're happy in the north, clap your hand. If you're happy in the north, clap your hand. We're leaving the good city of Florisburg, New chapter on Highway 26. But there's a couple of things. 99, Paxton, Roseanne, Ashley Falls Lake. But we're going to stay in Ashley Falls Lake. And there's a little house that my uncle lives in. His name is Deep Cass. He sits with this group of fine young men. My devil, my evil, this is called a finding. Amen. Everybody is as young as me. And look good as me. Come on. But with those same blessed hands, we're going to come to your front. Now that Deacon David Gatson and the Ashley Gospel Center, come on, put your hands together.
Glad to be here.
prayer. Amen. We enjoy doing this. I love singing for Christ. We've got a little song that we like to do. And these songs make trouble don't last all of us. Anybody need that?
Your love. always. It's good to say that God is good if you ain't never been through none. It's good to go to the bank, pull a little something out if you've got money in the bank. How many know that when God says yes, man can say no anymore? I had an experience with God the other day when he told me to brag on him. And the reason why I don't want to brag on him, we are dedicating this program to all of the medical workers. Are they in here? You see, I want the trouble to never stop. You see, I've had suffered four strokes in my life. But instead of having a pity party, I said, suffered quadruple bypass.
of Black History Month. New Hope Missionary Baptist Church, 1541, on Highway 17, North Pleasant, South Carolina, 29464, featuring National Recording Artist Pastor H.E. Dixon and Minister Jarrell Small, who's in the congregation in Littlewell, and the Chief Captain of the Choir, Free Dunson. Free. F-R-E-E. Free. Amen. Nothing at the door. Free. No donation is free, amen? They want to give back, amen? Because usually sometimes we'll come to the concert, well, it's free. We need everybody to give a $50 offering. That's not free. Just tell us, so we'll be ready, amen? Amen. The pastor is Mr. Joseph Horr. For more information, you can call 843-514-4946. Once again, 843-514-4946. 49, 46. Are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
Well, two of the groups on tonight have their project and recording artists. Amen. Minister Jarrell Small. As we see, Jesus is the reason. We've been pumping this. Amen. If you don't have it, you need to get this. We've been rocking things for the longest.
Amen.
That's all I know. That's all you need to know. We got a man and woman of God doing something that's coming to fore.
God a blessing to be here. I don't know about y'all, but I come to give God some praise in this house. Now, I know y'all don't take the time to come through those doors to just sit down and look at us as we are here singing, right? But y'all did come to give God some praise in this house. So I'm going to ask the question one more time. How many come to give God some praise in this house? Now, if y'all come to give God some praise in this house, and y'all not a singer, God, you're going to have
Israelites, come on, put your hands together up there. Come on, you can do better than that. These are the same men. see I'm talking about. That's what sleep is still as well. My life, my story, my song. $5. See you every day. If you don't have a project, see you wonderful woman you got me, man. Come on, put your hands together again for the newest one.
Let the church that praise the Lord give it on to the Spirit of Christ, to the pastor, and to Grandma, Brandon Mother. We count it a blessing to be back in the house of the Lord just one more time. Now, I'm gonna ask some of y'all just one question. Now, if y'all expected us to come up here and rear and tear and not give it all the praise, y'all might as well leave right now because we come to minister. That's all right.
We're not going to be before you long.
But God fixed it so well, He allowed her not to have anyone at the hospital along with her. We're going to cry. We're going to shed tears because this is human. But I believe deep down in my heart she didn't want the grieving spirit. Can I get a witness here? She didn't want us to hoop and holler and everything because she knew that everything was going to be all right. Can I get a witness here? So if y'all see me shed some tears on any of the family, don't worry about it because God has it all under control. Can I get a witness here? For he who said that he will never leave us, nor
midst of their heavy heart, they still came to minister, amen. Some people can't be able to talk when they're going through, but they came to minister. The thing that they got to make it through, come on, put your hands together for them one more time. Our final presentation, amen. Give some instructions. They can't see. Okay, my two nephews are coming to the front. And you never know what to expect from these two. I don't know what you're going to do.
You're gonna find your footsteps.
But come on and tell me what you're gonna do with people. Okay, they want to do something. Amen.